It was a great tournament because we were able to compete at a high level performance, and it's another level to show how improved we are. We were able to illustrate the training, kind of training we had in Indonesia, and it was a good one.
We have to move out of Nigeria to Africa, extend it to Europe, Asia, because the kind of training they have there is very different. I went to Denmark like a few months. So, and I compare the training that it's very different. I think, and that is the gap between us. Not that we can't beat them.